College football excitement is ramping up here in the Twin Cities.
Yep, the Gophers are in Orlando tonight getting ready for the Citrus Bowl on New Year's Day when they play the University of Missouri. And that's where our own Chris Long is right now. Hi, Chris.
It's 79 degrees here at Hawaiian Rumble Adventure Golf here in the middle of International Drive in Orlando. I've got a waterfall and a volcano behind me. It's scenic, but I'm being serious when I tell you this is the kind of thing that sometimes makes bowl games very tough. You're away from home for a long time, usually in cities where there is plenty to do. Now, today, the Gophers spent about 2 hours at their adopted practice facility at a high school in suburban Orlando. They've also spent plenty of time studying film and lifting weights since they arrived on Christmas night. But there is the fun component. They were able to attend an event over at the Disney Quest Arcade over the weekend, and they have been out and about in Orlando during their free time. It is really a fine balance between work and play. It's a balance one of the Gophers' senior leaders says they didn't maintain last year in Texas.
We had a little too much fun. I'll be the first to say it. You know, I'm mature enough to say it. And it kind of, we didn't really focus like we were supposed to on the game. And this year is strictly focused. I mean, this is our third bowl game for some of us. And it's like, I mean, don't get me wrong, we're happy to be here, but we know how to have fun, and we know how to also focus now.
And the Gophers, of course, lost that Texas Bowl, their sixth consecutive bowl loss, and that dates all the way back to 2004. Now, just by getting here, they already snapped another drought, earning their first New Year's Day game in 52 years. This is the par 3-6th, and I am going to have a little bit of work to do to get a par. Back to you guys.
Yeah, but at least you're outside amongst palm trees, Chris. There's not a lot of that going on here in the Twin Cities today. You can see the game right here on 5 Eyewitness News. It starts at noon on Thursday. Then catch a special Gophers Sports Wrap post-game show, along with more live coverage from Orlando.